On Tuesday, the UN Security Council met to discuss the current situation in Lebanon and the effect of Syria's war on the country. Member states were also briefed about the UN's efforts to implement the Resolution 1701 in Lebanon.
Members of the Council reaffirmed their commitment to stability in Lebanon and underscored their growing concern at the marked increase in cross-border fire from Syria, as well as in terrorist acts and acts of violence across Lebanon.
Derek Plumley, the UN Special Coordinator for Lebanon, touched on the danger of the Syrian conflict, which has already impacted Lebanon, with millions of refugees pouring into the country. He also spoke about the conflict along the Blue Line, which separates Lebanon from Israel. Despite Resolution 1701 declaring a ceasefire between Israel and Lebanon, Tel Aviv continues to violate Lebanon's airspace on an almost daily basis, using fighter jets, drones, and other aircraft. Bill Doors, a political analyst with the International Action Center, observed Israel's crimes during the 2006 invasion of Lebanon.
I was in Lebanon in 2006. I saw the destruction, villages that looked like Europe after World War II, leveled buildings blown to pieces. I saw the corpses, the graves in Cana of the children who died there.
Doris says Israel's continued attacks on Lebanon 8 years after the invasion are illegal.
Today, 8 years later, Israel is again bombing Lebanon, is again sending planes, U.S.-made F-16s, to bomb targets inside Lebanon, which is a violation of the U.S. Arms Export Act.
The special report to the Security Council stressed that the rising instability in Lebanon has the potential to escalate into extreme violence and unrest. Caleb Maupin, Press TV, New York.